Welcome to the Screening Room. I'm Sean Edwards. My main man, Russ, is on the road somewhere in Hollywood. But in the meantime, let's talk new movies. We'll start first with Spider-Man. Welcome to the Spider-Verse. And okay, I have to set things up properly before I begin reviewing Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. Number one, it's the best Spider-Man movie ever, and there have been seven. It's the best Marvel movie ever. It's the best comic book movie ever. It's one of the best animated features ever. It's also one of the best movies I've ever seen, and I've seen a few, and it's easily the best movie of 2018. Why? This is the first movie to capture both the actual vibe of a comic book and work as a movie. It's fresh, innovative, and smartly playful. The cast is diverse, and the animation is stylishly B-boy fresh. Now, Rush says it's wildly imaginative, energetic, a Marvel epic that finally captures Spider-Man's cheeky humor. This is as close to a comic book come to life as you're likely to ever see on the big screen. Russ gives Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse 4 popcorn bags. This is definitely a classic, a masterpiece, one of the best movies I've ever seen. 5 popcorn bags. Now, The Favorite is a costume drama that gets a bit racy and is often silly to a fault. There are moments of brilliance, but it's mostly over-directed and overacted by Emma Stone, Rachel Weisz, and Olivia Colman. Russ says Olivia Colman's splendid performance as the Queen Anne is the best thing about this period piece. I agree, that plays like an 18th century version of All About Eve. Russ gives The Favorite 3 popcorn bags. I'm going 2 popcorn bags. All right, finally, we have Mortal Engines, and in the future, Earth has been destroyed, but cities still exist. But as huge rolling tanks, yes, that's the premise of Mortal Engines, a movie that looks really cool, but makes zero sense. Now, Russ says, in a steampunk post-apocalyptic future, a movie gets swallowed whole by its own production design. Russ wins the Screening Room. That's a great description. He gives the movie 2 popcorn bags. I give Mortal Engines also 2 popcorn bags. Now, remember, you can see all of our reviews and interviews with some of Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com, The Screening Room. You can also check us out on Facebook, and you can also check us out on YouTube. All right, Russ will be back next week. In the meantime, I'm Sean Edwards, Fox 4 in The Screening Room.
All right, thank you, Sean. Tom.